and GPS.
Saints are getting more popular.
Slow and steady.
All aboard the anger train!
Next time, ask before you borrow my lotion.
They even lift.
All right, don't freak out.
Bright future.
Dan, we've got a leak.
Yeah, you better get that truck down here pronto.
Just be ready for me.
That's it, boss. Show us how it's done.
Really annoying.
Gas up your ride, buckle yourself in, cause you're cruising
I need this
with
more
the
than
one
you.
And only Roxy Pipkin. I've got the ultimate garage rock hits to keep you...
And while you hit the open road on KFBZZ 103.3 Overdrive.
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 Of course, I'll be right there.
How you doing?
I've got to go find my city councilor.
If he can't even change his own oil, why is he with us?
That came out of nowhere.
Ugh, not again. I gotta find that truck.
Things in the way.
Gotta haul this load to the dump.
Well, I'll be damned. You're killing it out there, boss.
Better to kill it than be killed.
Ain't that the truth? I totally thought you'd have blown yourself up by now. Or turned into some kind of jelly monster. Anyway, keep those trucks rolling in. Lots more out there.
What the hell?
Out of my dreams, into your car.
He challenges me!
Hit there. how'd they not see that coming? Don't want to get hit, stay home. Trying to redecorate the city? Too many things in the way.
Slow and steady.
looking good, boss. That's far enough.
Yeah, yeah. Don't rub it in. Run these wheels. What the fuck is wrong with you?
For them.
Fuck off.
Trying to redecorate the city? Everyone buckle up.
Where's that truck?
That came out of nowhere.
Looks like these guys got too close to the green stuff.
People need to look both ways.
Gotta haul this load to the dump.
You're listening to Outlaw
101.1.
That should just about do it. Why don't you come on up here and we'll talk business?
This isn't my idea of a good time.
Well, that should just about do it. You found the last truck and we're all full up.
So, now we go out and find more customers.
Nope. We blackmail the ones we already have. Those big greedy corporations have deep pockets.
What for?
For illegal waste disposal. We have all the evidence we need right here.
Oh, yeah. And maybe next time they'll drive their own damn trucks to the dump.
Hey. Impressive.
Blackmail, fraud, illegal transport and disposal of hazardous material. All in a day's work. bring the packages in?
What packages?
One's by the front door. Shit, I think someone stole them.
Oh, fuck no, I'll be right there. Kevin, run me through what happened.
I got a delivery notification text with a picture of some packages by the door, but by the time I went to get them, they were gone.
Mail carrier can't have gotten far. Let's track them down and see what happened.
Can I help you?
You just delivered packages to the old mission church. What happened to them?
One of your people took them. Some fella wearing pink.
Pink? It's the fucking idols. They stole our shit.
Which way did they go?
They ran off over there.
What the hell did we order anyway?
Maybe it's my Crucifit workout DVD? I want to get me some Jesus abs.
I hate workout fads. Hey, fuckers, give us back our boxes.
They're our boxes now, asshole!
Boxes full of knives.
Oh, right. It's the knives Nina and I ordered off that infomercial.
I hope the number of knives isn't a measure of how upset you were.
What? No. The guy on TV was just a really good salesman. Come to think of it, there should be way more boxes than this.
They might be nearby. Let's check the alley.
Should have killed me.
Hey, where the hell are my boxes?
Fuck you, boxes! Where are my FBs? I've been waiting for you assholes to bring me my nugs!
Why don't we check the FBs?
Nugs do sound good.
So, why'd you buy so many knives? I mean, this seems a bit excessive.
Nah, retail therapy. You look for something to make you feel better, one knife leads to another, and boom, you got like a billion knives.
Fuck. I'm sorry I made you guys so mad. I didn't mean to...
Whoa, Kev, we were never mad at you. We were just upset about the situation. Also, we really like knives. We even got you one.
We bring the party. That was real dumb.
Won't freaking die.
Get those sheep.
Nice try.
Yeah, we're still missing some.
Seriously? I guess there's an idol's hangout we can check out.
Smash welcomes all idols.
You serve all gods. I will mess you up.
I think that's all the knives we ordered. Look, Kev, that one's for you.
Oh my god, is that an Oni chef's knife? You guys are the best.
Now.
When you got a minute, I could use your help with a personal problem.
Sure, everything okay?
It's better if I... So meet me at the hobby store. I'm just finishing up a supply run.
Hey, Eli, holy shit, what are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the Dust Moot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a Dust Moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
The dust moves to citywide LARP I do every year. I applied to join House Duststorm, but they said I don't have enough XP.
Slow it down there, bud. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live action roleplay.
Oh, like wizards and shit?
Well, the dust mood is more of a post-apocalyptic meets Knights of the Roundtable kind of thing.
And you want to join House Duststorm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads?
No, I just need someone to grind with.
Don't we all?
Not like that. Like grinding for XP, so we help?
Fine.
Okay, first things first. Let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current look?
Thou lookest like a knave in thy garments. And real weapons are forbidden on pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character. But never fear. I know the best place to procure weapons and armor. Look at all this amazing material they just threw out.
All I see are cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly. Now, to don thy armor.
Well, let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and done. Your first LARP outfit. Had to use the last of my duct tape, but it was worth it.
At least it's comfortable.
Here. This is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I like to pass it on to you.
Oh, thank thee?
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay.
See? The whole city plays the dust move. They die a worthy death, they get on with their day.
Weird, but cool.
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join House Duststorm.
So how have I never heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terrio talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CO Gwen?
Yeah, she runs House Phoenix. Wait, she never mentioned it? LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I've got money on her winning the whole event.
So it would really get to her if we won.
What, win it? Yeah, that would get to her. Hope it's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I'm 100% in.
Great. Now, promise me you'll honor the rules of the Dust Moot.
Yeah, of course.
No claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay? For a game, you're really taking the fun out of it.
We need to head off-road here. Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Duststorm?
We're gonna set a tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Duststorm will have to let us join.
Ugh, this game requires strategy. Why don't I just shoot whoever isn't you?
Shoot?
LARP shoot.
There they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do mine eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah, on guard, shit lords.
We're taking you down.
The fuck are you doing?
I'm
all
a beast.
Great things come to an end.
Fucking asshole.
On point, as usual. Now, we light the beacon on fire and await Tapeworm's arm response.
Hell yeah!
You don't know what you're getting into.
No shame in running. Ha!
the light. Mama? Is that you?
Thou art unfit for any place but that.
Show me what you got!
What is wrong with you? Find a safe spot! I'm on your side!
Armor! My battle is lost, but the war continues!
Try and parry this!
Pressure point of death!
You're no match for my character!
One moment! Reloading!
You shall regret that hurt! I'll hack you apart!
GG.
For a horse.
Big in a blaze. Now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that. Or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort.
With what? Tapeworm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from doing exactly that. It's a cheap move, but technically legal.
So we sack their fort and take their supply.
Really?
Verily.
What would we call our house? We need a good name. Something inspiring. House Sand... something.
House Sandy... Kraken. Yes.
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I've spoken.
It is memorable.
Holy shit, that's a nice place.
Yeah, and impossible to get in unnoticed.
We could get them to invite us in.
That's genius! Let me do the talking. Tis I, Elijah the Wise, and... Quick, what's your character's name?
I don't know.
And Bassonius the Bloody.
What business had thee here?
I wish to join with the Great Worm.
Huzzah! Thou hast seen reason and rejected the ways of the Dust Storm?
Aye, they are dicks, and I shall rejoice when they are crushed.
Enter, friend. We shall watch their destruction together.
All right, now just play it cool until I give the signal. Wait for it. Wait for it. Attack!
Your fort just got preggers.
Treachery!
Their back is exposed!
That's right.
My comrades will avenge me!
I'm on your side! The first beatdown's free.
They won't see me coming!
Ancestors, welcome me
Your walls shall fall before me. I am Bossonius the Badasses.
You're about to get beat!
Show thyself!
You will regret that!
I must reload!
Accept your beating!
You won't defeat me that easily!
I am the D-Wormer!
Reloading! Haste!
I have been outfought!
Fucking asshole. There's my
scream.
Wrath is upon you.
Pew, pew, pew.
Gonna hit you so hard.
The Great Worm's treasure hoard must be close. Check on yonder pedestal.
Just ammo, no duct tape.
Then we must search the ruins of this fort.
Why is there a box of bottle caps?
Huzzah! You have found quite the fortune.
Mimic?
Don't fucking touch that! That's not loot!
Okay, calm down. I won't touch it. Hey, Eli, what's this $2.99 stuff?
Tis but a microtransaction. Check thine coin purse for funds.
Not seeing any duct tape, Eli.
The loot must be in the belly of the great tapeworm itself. You must slay the beast to retrieve the treasure. That's the rules.
I shall enter through its gullet.
And I shall wait here, for I'm claustrophobic. To kill the beast, you must burst the polyps inside.
Polyps? I can't tell if that's disgusting or awesome.
I think they did it for colon cancer awareness month, and then it just stuck.
You messed with the wrong one.
And with a final breath, our hero dies.
I'm gonna wreck you!
Let's
Death
go.
Is a release from pain!
In a brothel.
All great things come to an end.
Well played.
Right?
I lived to die in a fight.
I must reload.
I shall be reborn one day.
I see the treasure. This is a shit ton of duct tape.
Thou fell beast, void me from thy fundament.
Got the duct tape? I guess we're gonna create our own house.
Aye. Together, we shall burn Gwyn and House Phoenix into ash.
And have a fun bonding experience, right?
Yes, that too.